Right when you will. Just point to me when you're ready.
I'm ready. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are on the planet. It's the Keep It Moving show. Thank you for logging on this morning. It's a rainy but beautiful day in the Washington, D.C. metro area. One reason why, ow, America's team. Oh, yeah. Anyway, we'll talk about that in a second. You know, I'm always sitting here telling you that the Keep It Moving show is brought to you by these fantastic stabilized oxygen drops called O2 Worldwide. Well, we have Super Seller, no one's better than Boonie Moore in the studio with me coming up in about 45 minutes. But right now, it's the Keep It Moving show. I just want to say what up to you guys. So, when you get a chance, I want you to log on. Well, you're already logged on because you're seeing me. I want you to stay logged on. I want you to hit me up on Facebook at The Kim Show, too, at Facebook. I want you to hit me up on Instagram at The Kim Show. Twitter is The Kim Show. Everywhere, it's about The Kim Show, and I am The Kim. So it's about me, especially during these next 2 hours. What hours? 1 hour and 45 minutes. Let's say that. So we're going to keep it moving. I think I'm going to go to some sounds. I think we're having a little technical difficulty on the boards here. But I'm going to see what's up. It's me. I'm in the studio. I got Roland behind the curtains. Well, there's really no curtains, but I got Roland behind the cameras here. Roland Grimes, the extraordinary. And it's the Keep It Moving show. One more again. If you want to call me in the studio, I'm here. 240-455-5934. One more time, that's 240-455-5934. If you want to hit us up in the studio, we're talking stress management, we're talking optimum health, and we're talking cowboys. But you know about that, it's the Keep It Moving show. Let's keep it moving. I think. Let me see. Let me see. All right. I'm coming over here to my house of music. I'm gonna see what I got for you guys. So let's see. Yes, I am humming the Smurfs tune. Shout out everybody. I got D'Angelo on. Let me see how I'm gonna be able to make this work. Come on. Come on. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, I'm not happy about this because I wasn't planning on talking to you guys like the entire time. But anyways, to keep it moving show, one more time, I want you to hit me up in the studio. It's a rainy day here in the Washington, D.C. area, and I'm kind of like in a blah state, okay? So I need some help. I want somebody to call me. 240-455-5934 is the Keep It Moving show. Only thing I could talk about or I want to talk about really is the Dallas Cowboys. Well, I don't really want to talk about them. I didn't think they played so well yesterday. You know, to me, in my opinion, the Skids lost to the Steelers. I think that was 31-16. And we won 27-24, which means our defense sucks, and it does. And we still need to find a way to get into the end zone. We're just not doing that. Now, granted, we did have two touchdowns yesterday. I think, if I'm not mistaken, they may have both been running touchdowns. Am I right? I don't know, because yesterday I host my sister, Princess. Shout out to Princess. Man, she's awesome. We'll talk about her in a second. But she hosted a massage party yesterday. They ran a race called the Ragnar Run. And it was 209 miles from Cumberland, Maryland, through the terrain of Cumberland, Maryland, all the way through to the Navy Yard in Washington, Southeast Washington, D.C. And man, was that hell. I listened to the stories of them having to run in the dark, run at 6 o'clock in the morning, run at 12 o'clock midnight, and while those women were running, the other women were in the van sleeping. So man, that was a good few stories to listen to. But anyway, back to the Cowboys. My sister had a massage party yesterday, and I was the massage therapist on record of the Healing Hands. And so what she did was she served a great brunch, great mimosas, frittatas, all kinds of turkey bacon, turkey sausage, everything. And the women, we drank so many mimosas that I have no idea how the touchdowns were were had in that game. But I can tell you that I really don't like Josh Norman. And I wonder if that's the reason why Carolina got rid of him. I mean, because why would you get rid of a great player? But that's another story. But I will say, I'm not really a fan of Josh Norman. He kind of reminds me of the other guy for the Skids, number 34, I think his name is Hall. And I'm not a fan of his either. But anyway, it's the Keep It Moving show. I'm keeping it moving. I hear some dial lines and stuff like that, so I'm waiting for my engineer to come back in. But anyway, I want to shout out everybody out there on the planet. Trying to see if I could get something done in here. It's a slow day. Not only are we having technical issues, but it is raining here in the DC area. So wherever you are on this planet, why don't you shout me out? TheKimShow2@gmail.com, or hit me up on Facebook, hit me up on Instagram, hit me up on Twitter, whatever social media outlet you desire, and say what up to me. It's the Keep It Moving show, and we're going to keep it moving. Let's see if we can hear some music now. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. I'm feeling like stupid.
Yeah.
Cause I know the music's not playing, but I don't know if I muted myself. I don't know anything. And now I'm sitting in here talking to myself. Now I'm like, I don't feel like talking now that I don't know what's going on. So I'm like, kind of like,
good. that the button is right over that mic one, the little button. When it's pushed down, you're talking. When it's up, it's muted.
I think it's been muted.
Or the other one. Let me see, what are the other ones? The other one's down or up? The other ones are up, right? No, not.
Yeah, other ones are up.
No, I'm talking about the cross. No, the mic two, mic three, mic four.
They're up. Everything's up.
Right, so when you push it down, when you push mic one down, then they can hear your mic. What does it say, testing? Can you hear it on there?
1, 2, 1, 2? Testing, yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2? Okay.
Right. And now push it, and now it's not on.
Okay.
And that's it, just work.
1, 2, 1, 2?
And the same thing when your guest gets here, all you do is hit that.
Hit it down.
Push it down, correct. Let me push it up. It's just the opposite of what it is when you do the mute buttons.
May as well take the CD out.
Well, no, you can play a CD.
They are listening to it?
No, I'm saying if you play one, it'll play. Same thing, you hit the... If you have a CD you want to play, if you hit that little button, same thing, the CD will play. Right over the CD. Can you hear it? That's okay. The only thing is you can't control the volume on it. From there, you have to control the volume on it from the top of the... Now, from a configuration standpoint, it's just a different configuration. Why it changed, I don't know. Baruch didn't know it last night. It serves the same function. It's just that it's different controls now. So that little button up top that says something solo, the little button right above the labels, is not functioning as the mix. And up top is functioning as the volume. So it looks like somebody just reconfigured the board. And it took me hours to figure out what the heck was going on.
Wow.
I mean, it's because I didn't know it.
Yeah.
I was here.
Yeah.
Last night.
So
Quasi's
not here anymore, right?
Yeah, Quasi was in and out. I mean, he's around. He was here Saturday. But this I ran into last night. There was a group in here last night, and that's when we started having an issue. But we couldn't figure out how to turn it on. But we came in, we couldn't figure out how to turn it on. And that's all because all the controls, like I just showed you. You're working the mute from the bottom, and you're working the volume from the top. The master doesn't even matter now. It's like a bypass the master. Some kind of override is going on, but I don't know where that override is coming from. I hope I'm making some sense, Kendall, for not forgive me. But there's some kind of override that's overriding the normal system that we're using. And I don't know what has triggered that override.
They're gonna have to
And again, if we do it that way, as long as it stays consistent, we're fine. This has got to be consistent for everybody that comes in here.
Yeah.
We can't stop hitting buttons and changing.
Well, I mean, that's because a lot of people are allowed to sit in the seat right here that don't know what's going on. Stick out my tongue and I'm about to hit this pretty bitty with persistence. You know, I don't think I'm here.
And that's the next conversation I gotta have with Red, so that's why they brought me in here, being here through Monday. But then the other days when the other ones are here, can't keep letting different people on the board.
Yeah. Because I'm not gonna touch anything. I'm not gonna touch anything that I don't know of. I'm not gonna do that.
Yeah, but you're July 3rd, baby. We don't mess with things that don't belong to us.
That's gotta be mine or you can keep it.
No, I don't, I'm more than willing if you want, if you need to pass some time to talk about NFL Sunday or anything, if you want to bring me on just to kill some time, let me know.
Okay, let's do it. I wish I could loop this.
Oh, you can loop it. You hit that in or out, and it loops. Check one.
You said, so when I want to loop it, I hit in. When I want to, when I start it, I hit in. And when I'm done, I hit out.
That's what I love about you. It's one or the other. I don't loop, but I messed around with it one day. But I don't have confirmation, but I know you play with the ins and outs until it loops for you, baby.
Okay. I think I got it.
I think you got it too, because you're just that girl. You can get it.
I got it. I did.
I didn't know what you were excited about, whether it was the damn text or you looping.
Me looping.
But I know what it is now. let me put some blue and silver on this, keep it moving so everybody, but I got blue and white. That's close.
Right. Yeah, I did it.
Was I of any assistance with that?
Yes, you were. You did it for me.
Good, then you can teach me.
What up, Planet? The Keep It Moving Show. We're back. And I'm excited because for the first time on these boards, yes, I looped in a beat that I wanted to talk on. And I'm going to use it. You know, I mean, Roland, I love talking over beats. I love talking over music. Almost makes me feel like a rapper.
All right, well, if you unmute me, I can.
I thought I unmuted.
Then you did. Can I hear me?
Can Hello? You? Try it again.
Well, welcome to the station, WEF.
Try it again.
If it's down, then you got me.
I had you.
Yes. Now, you must have me. Listen to your headphones and see if you hear me. Oh, no. I know you don't want to.
Oh, you know what? Because I unmuted you on two instead of three. Try that now.
Did you unmute me? One, two, three, check. One, two, check.
Yeah.
One, two, check.
Yeah.
You can hear me?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Keep It Moving Show. Me and Roland Grimes.
Yeah.
Sitting in here.
My favorite twin in all the world.
Oh, yeah. I think I told you guys before, Roland and I are born on the same birthday, which makes us twins.
Yeah, and if she didn't tell you before, we're going to tell you every time we do a show.
Yeah, every single time.
So if you wonder what's wrong with us, now you know.
It's deja vu over again.
All over again. Yeah.
Yeah, you heard it before.
I finished her statement. All right, folks. So, Miss Kim, I'm sitting here eating my what do you call it? Well, you're pretty. You're a health kind of conscious person. Tell me what your normal daily diet is like now.
Oh my God. I've been bad with eating in the morning.
Hey, what does that mean? What does that mean?
That means that's not good because you have to stay. You have to put some energy in your body, like fuel in your car.
Oh, bad as in you haven't been eating in the morning.
Yes, yes. So what I do is I do get up in the morning. The first thing I do is I drink 20 ounces of cold water.
Okay.
That's the first thing I do. I want to get my body started, get my body jump started to filter and take care of all the junk that I do to my body throughout the day. So because you have to drink, or you should drink, half your body weight in ounces of water daily, that is to feed the muscles, the ligaments, the organs, the joints in your body. It's not food that does it, it's water and it's oxygen and it's little electrolytes as well. So the first thing I do, because I weigh about 170 pounds now, so what I do is I drink half that in ounces of water a day. So what it does is it flushes all the toxins and waste, the free radicals, but it feeds my body so that I'm able to sustain, because our body is made up of more than 3/4 water.
Okay.
Yes. So if you don't do that, you're asking for a world of trouble.
Okay. So I guess I'm in a world of trouble.
Yeah, you're in a world of trouble.
I'm slightly heavier than 170, so that means I have to drink a trough of water every day. Basically, just jump in the Potomac River and
start drinking.
Yeah, but it's working.
No, Roland.
It's working. This weekend you had. How do you get through the weekend when it's football weekend, when you watch the college games or the pro games and you want pizza and soda? Because I mean, those things just go great with games. How do
it
you
does.
That?
You have to train yourself that when you know Saturday and Sunday is coming and you know that beer and pizza goes great with football, you have to be able to retrain your body so that during the week you're becoming so healthy. Hey guys, if you want to call in the studio, don't forget 240-455-5934. Just throwing that out there for you guys who want to participate in the stress management part of the Keep It Moving show. Yes, sir. So what I was saying was, if you know that on the weekends you're going to indulge with food that may not be on the healthiest of lists, like beer, pizza, sandwiches, tacos, all kinds of stuff, what you do throughout the week is you make sure that your body gets the proper nourishment that it needs, so that when you indulge in these for this next 24 hours, your body knows how to rid of this. Okay, so that in essence is how to manage, one way of managing the stress in your body. And I will say that is one of the key important things to manage your stress in your body, is knowing how to take care of it, knowing how to listen to your body, knowing how when your body is suggesting something to you, for instance, a deep breath in and out. Let's take one, Roland.
Okay.
Right.
I just felt myself float.
That's what happens, because we actually, along with 3/4 water in our body, we actually need oxygen, and the oxygen helps relax our muscles so that we can take in more oxygen, more blood, so that our body can relax and manage the stress that we have. And stress is not only environmental, like, oh my God, I need to change my job, or oh my God, my girlfriend is stressing me out, or blah, or my car just broke down. That's not only stress. Stress is this also. Everything that we do physically, mentally, spiritually is called stress. There's a good stress.
Every bit of magnetic matter is stress.
Everything.
So
It's a good stress.
So I'm stressing you right now.
Yes, you are.
Right. Yes, I am.
And there's you stress and distress. You stress is the positive stress.
Yes, and distress is the negative.
See, I read your book. I read Coach Kim's book. She doesn't know it. I read the book. It's called Rolling, How Not to Embarrass Yourself on the Air.
And you know what? Check this out, y'all. But I am in the midst of writing my book right now.
Yes, I know.
So the prophetic Rolling Grimes is right on point.
That's my buddy. That's my buddy. So look, Kim, we're going to be doing this conference call tonight at 7:30.
Okay.
And I've invited you on that call, you and some of the most spastic human beings I know in my life. And we're going to talk about doing, and you haven't heard this because I didn't put it out there yet, but I think you'll like the concept of a mobile education program, an MEP.
Yeah.
It sounds funky, right?
It sounds, the first thing, when you first said it,
something
I said, you know what? I could see where that could happen. I could see that. I mean, there's a lot of people that you can't bring to the institutions or bring to the avenues where this is happening. So you have to be able to bring it to them and make it so that it's not, I'm trying to figure out the word I want to use for, if you, like the missionaries used to come into the hood and
it's
take
not
the kids
obtrusive.
Out. Yeah, okay. Thank you, Roland.
So now you know why they keep me around. So it would be a great thing to be able to take some of these experts, some of these celebrities, and some of these everyday guests on the road.
Yes.
And give people an opportunity to hear from them, see them, talk to them, to set up a 1-800 number where they can call Kim on the KIM Keep It Moving show and say, Kim, you know, I heard you say this over the air, or, you know, Kim, I had a question about XYZ. Call that 1-800 number. We route that call to you, and you get a chance to give some expert advice. And we
create... Don't ask me about words like obtrusive or any words that I have to look up.
They can ask you. You just kick it over the bug.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I got it.
And just be able to... I mean, I just have this vision. They always say part of the Funkadelic decided to do the mothership because one day they were driving and Bootsy and George Clinton got this beam of light. And from then on, you know, everybody's had a little light under the sun.
Mm-hmm.
So,
under the sun.
So I'm sort of similar. Sometime, Kim, especially when, and I had a dark moment this weekend. I mean, real dark, where I was like, God, I had to hit one of my boys and like, man, I cannot get up over myself right now. And sometime when it gets dark like that, some light comes on. Somebody's calling you.
Hey, who's calling into the Keep It Moving show?
Now the phone.
All right,
I'm
going to
walk him through this.
Walk me through.
Kim, go ahead and just pick up the phone and find out if there's somebody you want to talk to.
It's the Keep It Moving show. Good morning.
All right, I hear him yelling, so you hit the call button.
Hold on, 1 second.
And then hang them up. Now you're going to turn the phone on the same way you turn everything else on. You want to hit that mute. And then slide that up.
All right, slide
you're
going
to have to turn off the, or turn down.
Good morning.
All right, good morning.
All yeah. right, can you
turn down,
can you hear us?
The CD.
I sure can. Are you getting some feedback from me?
Yep. I am fixing it up now. Caller, can you hear us?
I'm closing it on my end as well. Let me close this off. All right. Is that much better?
You're good. How can you hear us, caller?
This is Enrich calling you from Stafford, VA.
What's up, Enrich?
Hey, what's happening is I hear you talking about relaxation.
Yes, sir. You are. We're in here right now. I have in the studio with me the famous, the infamous Roland Grimes, and we're sitting
Roland
in here.
Grimes.
Yeah, we're sitting in here talking about how to de-stress our
about,
lives.
Talking about what? Like you know that name from somewhere? I know about it.
Oh, I'm from somewhere because Kimberly just said it.
Welcome to the call in, Rich. What you know about managing the stress in your life and relaxation?
It's called smooth jazz and poetry, for one.
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you real quick how I know Enriched. Enriched used to have, or matter of fact, I think it's still going on. You could tell me because, you know, he does so many things. I mean, this guy is all over the world with his stuff. But Enriched is the host of Jazz Poetry Cafe. And you still here with me, Enriched?
Well, JPC, Jazz Poetry Cafe, is a venue that I started here in Stafford, Virginia. What I've done is been able to take that brand name and go travel around different colleges with local poets from the DMV and those outside of the area. And we formulated a platform called Grip the Mic Poetry Slam.
Yes, I remember.
And these are poets who were invited. These are national competitors. And the prize is between $500 to approximately $1,000. And it's been fantastic. So the universities have been funding what I like to do. Because I charge them to go there.
Okay.
And then I break off each artist for their performance. And then we come back and do a poetry slam that's typically sponsored by an entity from Hollywood, MGM Studios, Universal Studios, things of that nature.
Okay. So how do we get the Keep It Moving show involved with this?
Well, the KIM show is going to be able to be an affiliate sponsor as we keep moving.
Hey, I love that.
As we KIM this.
No doubt. I love this guy. Now, you know, I wish, because in a moment, Enriched, I think you do know that we have the awesome Boonie Moore coming into the studio to talk about stabilized drops. And that's another thing that you and I have in common here. So I wish you were able, or if you can, call back when she's on air. You know, we can talk a little bit more. But back to the relaxation part, the jazz and the poetry. You know, I know it's synonymous. I know, you know, when we used to watch Love Jones and all kinds of stuff, you know, it kind of coincides with each other. How do you think this also goes into relaxing? Because we know music does relax, or music soothes the savage beast. That's what they say.
Without question. Let me tell you, you know, music is so organic.
Okay, yeah.
It can move you to aspire at fast rhythms, or it can slow you down to slow twitch muscles. It's all about the composer and the notes they selected. So you can make your melatonin, you can bring you to tears, they can make you extremely happy, you can mellow you out. Because you know, back in the day when I was a youngin' and I wanted to go out and kick it, you know, I would turn on my Sugar Hill game to make myself.
Dated. Curtis Blow.
Go ahead and get it in that way.
Right.
But then when mom and dad were smoothing it out down in the basement on the weekend, and typically on Saturday when we clean the house, you would hear heat waves, LTD, you know, the great R&B croners and groups, and he just mellowed out.
Yeah.
So when you mellowed out, you know, you lean back and you let that stress just leave the body. Took a deep breath.
Right.
And just close your eyes and went somewhere in the universe that the music would take you.
So I get that, because that's sort of like a guided imagery meditation type thing that you go on when you go on these trips in your mind.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's cerebral. It's your subconscious working and blocking that conscious mind issues that are right there in front of you.
Right. I love it. So let me ask you, Enriched, what's going on with JPC these days, and what's going on with the Enriched brand?
Well, I'm glad you asked that. And Brother Roland, don't go anywhere.
Oh, I'm right here.
We want to definitely hear about the mobile educational institution coming to the neighborhood.
All right, my brother.
Yes, it is.
Now, the Rich Brand has been a blessing. I've been known in the approach community as JTC. But I had to find a way to leave a legacy, generational income, some way wealth for my son and daughter.
Okay, right.
So Enriched became the process. In fact, Enriched was given to me by my grandfather.
Okay.
He always called me Enriched. And it just so happened to flow well with other entities as a trade name branding image.
Okay.
So hence on Facebook, if you go Enriched, E-N-R-I-C-H-E-D,
Enriched,
you'll see a whole lot of what I've done.
Okay. Right.
Because it's followed by the noun of that company.
Right. Oh, you know I know. You know I know.
I'm putting out there to everyone.
I'm an Enriched fan.
Yes. But I've been blessed recently in the past about 4 or 5 months to come across what you're about to speak with Bumi Moore, these oxygen drops, these drops. All I know is that when you give the body what it needs,
yeah,
it will heal itself.
Yes, sir.
When I was a soccer player in my youth, and now I'm a boxing coach here in Stafford, when your body is exhausted in the professional realm, they give them oxygen.
Uh-huh.
You go on the sideline and take that mask to your face and breathe real deep.
Uh-huh.
There's a reason behind that.
Uh-huh.
But now it's in a liquid form, stabilized,
mm-hmm,
with 7 trace minerals that the body is desiring in a micro needs. Not macro, but micro nutrition. I'm trying to tell you, we as a people need it.
And you know
all
what I'm...
attention that we got in blood pressure. I can't make no medical claims, Kim.
How about that?
But all I know is, when I take it, oh yeah.
You know what? Now, one thing, and while you're talking about this, I am holding up the bottles of the O2 drops. And the one thing that I remember when you did this experiment that I want to be able to do, I haven't done it yet, but I'm going to. You put 2 of the 2-ounce bottles, you dumped them in your bath water. Because the shower didn't make you feel good enough. So you dumped it in your bath water. And then you posted this video. I see Boomy coming up right now. You posted this video and you spoke about how your body just seemed to open up and be breathing at one time. And I said, oh my God, what? I said, oh my God, what? What does that mean? What is breathing all at once? What does that have to do with anything? And you said, oh my God, Kim, you've got to try this. You have to try this. So Enriched, if you didn't hear the noise going on in the background, the beautiful Boomy just walked in. And yeah. Don't ooh wee yet. I'm going to get her set up. But you know what? If you could please do me a favor, could you tell everybody what that did to you? You said you poured 2 2-ounce bottles of the O2 drops into your bath water. You said your body, your skin, your mind, your spirit opened up.
Oh,
that's what you said. Those are your words, sir.
Yes.
Can you please tell us? Tell us, please.
I'm happy to. KIM family, the Finn Studio, and those who are listening abroad on this incredible stream, Media Life, they got ready. Hey, this is crazy. All right, so I still have a job. And I work 12 hours a day, sometimes knocking out 170 hours every 2 weeks. It's how it is.
So, what are you, a Secret Service man?
Mindset.
You the Secret Service?
Huh?
I said, you the Secret Service?
We work
Right. I'm just calling you enriched.
So I know I have to make this ride. So, you know, of course, I took a shower. And I just wasn't, I got in the shower, and I'm telling you, I was just dragging. I was like, man, I feel heavy. And I had time, and I thought I'm going to do something that I used to hear my mama say. I'm going to go soak in the tub.
Uh-huh.
I'm a grown man. I don't soak in no tub. You know what I mean? I take a shower.
Roland, do you soak in the tub?
I didn't fit in the tub.
Oh. you know, we working on that with Roland, talking about he can't fit in the tub.
I couldn't fit in the tub when I was 17.
Truth be told, I don't like getting in the tub because the water gets a little dry. I poured 2 15-milliliter bottles, 60 ounces of O2.
Right.
And I slip in. I stayed in the water so long that my fingertips got pruny and wrinkly.
Yeah, we know that move.
You feel me?
Yeah.
So I got out, you know, do I have to do, got in the car, started making this journey to where I had to go to take you in a 12-hour shift. And I don't know, it was like euphoric. I'm looking at the sun, I'm like, wow, this is nice. And everything was super duper green. And then I took a deep breath. When I took the deep breath, I was like, whoa, wait a minute. I feel good. I mean, like, I really feel it from my toes up to the head.
Uh-huh.
And all I did was differently was soak in a tub with 2 bottles of O2. I probably could have did it with just one, but I did it with 2.
Uh-huh.
Kimberly, KIM show, Miss Moore, Mr. Moore, I'm here to tell you, I felt like I was breathing from every pore in my body.
Ooh, I'm going to have to try that.
Everything
yeah.
Opened up. It's like I was absorbing the universe and the centering. All the vitamin D that I was deficient in came in. It was unbelievable. And to the point I had to record it. I was like, man, nobody's gonna believe it. I gotta catch this moment. And I put it up. It's true.
You know, when I saw you post the video up, it was almost like I could see how you were feeling, you know, as he's talking about what he's feeling, he's taking the breaths in and out, and you could literally just see him. You could see you breathing with every pore in your body. It was a different look. You know, we know each other, so I know your look, and then I know your look with the O2 drops. So you know, it was a little different. How since taking the O2 drops have this, and yeah, guys, we have moved into the O2 drops section of the Keep It Moving show now. As you guys see, Miss Boomy Moore is in the house with us.
Hello.
But how, since you have been taking these O2 drops, how is this working with your body? What are your newest body sensations, for lack of a better word? Sorry, enriched.
We are at the almost 12 o'clock position in life, and it's a school day, so most of the youngins are gone, and right now, who's listening, probably at, you know, adults. I'm a grown, so-and-so man. And there are things that happen in life when you're with your lady.
Yes.
And there are things that happen in the man's life where they're just not the same as he was when he was 25.
All right.
Talk about it.
And all I'm saying is, it is the other blue, Shawty.
I love it. The other blue.
I'm just saying, for real, you know, the heck with going to the corner store and getting that little thing from behind the counter fella.
I'm going to have to write that one down.
Take it. You know, you're good to go, but afterwards you got this incredible, weird headache between your eyeballs. And
right.
You have taken that product, know exactly what I'm talking about.
Right.
When you flood your body with oxygen, and those red blood cells get nice and full, and start to flow in, what got into you?
Right, how about that?
from a grown-up, and I'm being kind of silly because I'm having fun, because I just want to keep it light. But on a real, real, taking O2 product has given me a sense of euphoricness. I mean, mm-hmm. that's kind of weird for some people, but I'm a poet. I like poetry. A sense of balance, a sense of like, okay, this is what it's supposed to be like. I feel like I'm 5.
Wow.
No, I'm not. I mean, the energy. The alertness. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Some people say it's kind of corny, but I'm saying it's kind of corny. It was a 30-day money-back guarantee. Put your thought where your money is. Go ahead and get it.
You know, I got a text message from Regina from Richmond. She said she gonna write that down too. That the other blue.
Oh, look, I got it right on the paper. I don't want to get that
it's,
done.
It's already written down. What we're gonna do, Enriched, I'm gonna put us on a brief studio break. We're gonna go to a little D'Angelo a little bit. When we come back, we have the beautiful Boonie Moore talking to O2 Drops in the studio with us. If you guys wanna call us, we got Enriched on the line as well. He's enriched with these O2 Drops. And if you don't know, now you know. It's the Keep It Moving Show. Call us in the studio, 240-455-5934. One more time, that's 240-455-5934. Or find us on Facebook. Find the book. I kind of sound
like,
yeah. Find us on Facebook. It's the Keep It Moving Show. You know how we do. We'll be right back, guys.
I'm like, what is happening? What is happening?
How you doing?
Great.
Good to see you. We're on Facebook Live as well.
Yes. Hey, Phil, we're in here.
You're queen sitting up in here. Man, y'all
look
good.
Good grief. How can they see us?
We're still on live.
So where can people go to see?
eLife Media, I put it on, I've tagged you,
okay.
And put the address on.
I put it in the big group.
Oh, you did? Okay, good. Tag Daryl in there, because he was wondering how. Angela Mathis. Well, I guess they're saying right here, too.
Yeah, so I tagged you, I think, but the address is on there, too.
Okay.
eLifeMedia.net. So if they pull it on right now.
Okay.
And then
eLifeMedia.net.
Mm-hmm. And then later on, guys, you can log on to YouTube, the Keep It Moving Show, and you can see a recording of this show again, in case you don't get to check it out right now.
Yeah, because I want to hear everything that Rich was saying.
He
was dropping some O2 knowledge right there.
Yes, he was. Thank goodness for him.
The other blue. I love that.
I love your hair.
Thank you.
I'm trying to get my stuff to do that.
The other blue.
Oh, they can still hear us. You said down, Rowan. You said down is mute. It changed.
Sure.
We changed it. Up is mute.
I heard you hit that note.
Yeah, I think that was D'Angelo. You
heard
her.
Can they still hear us?
Let me see. I don't think so because I'm getting text messages saying if they can or can't.
Okay. All right, guys. So after D'Angelo, we're going to come back to the studio and talk some more health and wellness talk. Miss Kimberly Robinson here on Keep It Moving Show. Want to call in to 240-455-5934. Is that right? Is that my number right there?
Mm-hmm.
240-455-5934. That's the number that I'll call. Hey, Cheryl from Chicago. So how
you been? It's been a second.
Oh, I've been doing great. I was feeling what Rich was saying. Cause I got a powerful testimony to have to be just the other day. I can relate.
And you know I'm ready because the one, and Rich just put one of the videos on where the lady called in and she had been pinned by the car.
I didn't see that.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah,
and we were like, oh my gosh. That it almost had people crying, like, oh my God, how does that happen?
You just saw that?
I saw it a while ago, I saw it again on Phil's Enrich page.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so he put the video out there for some other people listen to. Yeah, it was pretty awesome.
I mean, this is, when I tell people 20 years of being in wellness, I've never seen anything like this.
Neither have I. Boomy, I'm sorry. Boomy Moore. Rolling Grimes.
Hello, Rolling.
Football extraordinaire. Wellness extraordinaire.
Hello, how are you?
I think those two things go together.
Yes, they do.
How are you doing?
I'm awesome.
The Keep It Moving Show, welcome back. Wherever you are on this planet, you could be anywhere, but you are here with us. So we appreciate you. Anytime you want to log on to the eLife Media studios, we have a plethora of personalities that you'd love to listen to. On Mondays, I'm going to say we have Madness Monday here on the eLife Media because all day long, from the early morning, we start off with the Hall Street Journal. And that's if you want some financial news with Mr. Hall. You have coffee everywhere because when you listen to these fellas, you spit your coffee everywhere. That's what they're talking about. And then you have me. I'm the KIM. It's the Keep It Moving Show. That's what I do on here. We keep it moving and I keep it moving. And then after that, we have lunch and brunch with the Tiffany's. They come on after me. It's two of them, so I'm always messing it up. So I say lunch and brunch with the Tiffany's. After that, we have Todd Ewing, looking for heaven in every black face, and he finds it when you tune in. After that, we have the amazing Rolling Grimes with LaTanya Mosley, comes on from 7 to 9. So you guys be sure that on Mondays, eLife Media is where you tune in. But right now, it's the Keep It Moving Show. I'm your host, the KIM. Of course, you know that's Kim. Keep It Moving, KIM. And in the studio, you know we have Rolling Grimes. We were talking football in the Dallas Cowboys. Woo-hoo!
Yeah, I'm with
you. I'm
black and purple.
Oh, Ravens fan. I like the Ravens too. All right, so shout out to the Cowboys and the Ravens. They're 2-0. We're 1-1. We'll see you next week. But anyway, in the studios with us, we have the beautiful Boomy Moore. I know Ms. Moore because we are both involved with this awesome, awesome, awesome product. And the same thing with Enriched. I don't know if he's still on the line, but Enriched was on the line talking about some powerful experience he's had with this. But right now, I want to introduce everybody to Miss Boomy.
Hello,
thank
everyone.
You for coming to the Keep It Moving Show.
You're welcome.
How's everything with you? And how was everything with these O2 drops? Because I see your beautiful face, so I know how you're feeling. But I want you to tell me, one, how'd you get into this O2 drops and you know, drop some knowledge.
All right. Well, I got into it the same way that people hear about most anything. Mm-hmm. And that's just from a friend.
Okay.
Yeah, word of mouth.
Okay.
In fact, I got a text from someone. This was back in January, earlier this year. And they were just like, oh my gosh, I just found out about something that's so awesome. You got to listen to this. And it was a recorded phone message, just about 4 minutes long. And I listened to it. And immediately, my interest was piqued. Mm-hmm. But that was talking about the monetary side. It didn't even get into really what the product was. It said a little bit about oxygen, and that was it.
Okay.
But let me tell you what happened. I got into the business because I am an entrepreneur, open to multiple streams of income. But when this product did what it did for my mom, that's what made the light bulb go off. And I was like, oh my gosh, we got a hold of something here. Because my mother had some condition where under her arm, it was so swollen, she couldn't even put her arm down against her body. And it had turned red, black, and cracked. And she went to the dermatologist. They gave her some cream. It never worked. Then she said, I'm suffering here. I got to get a second opinion. She went to an internist. She came back home. I said, Mom, what did he say? He couldn't even figure out what it was. And so meanwhile, we had been listening to conference calls, talking about the product. And one night my father said, well, they say you can put these drops on topically. Well, let's rub them right on your mother's underarm.
Okay.
So my father rubbed the drops on. And Kim, within 10 minutes, all of the pain my mother had been in for weeks was gone in 10 minutes. Now, you know, if you put something on your mom and it doesn't work, she's going to tell you, right? She's going to say, girl, get this. What is this stuff?
This stuff ain't away from me. It's water.
She was going like this, being like, oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Mm-hmm. Pain gone. And then she kept using it. And by like the third or fourth day, all of the swelling was gone. All of the discoloration was gone. We were just upset that we hadn't taken a before and after picture, but we just didn't know that it was going to do what it did.
Right.
You know? And so when that happened, we were like, okay, everything they're saying about this product is real, is true. We have our own testimony in our own home. Mm-hmm. We got to tell everybody about this. Mm-hmm. So that's how I got started.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, since then, and you said January, I think, if I'm not mistaken in my research, that's when it started. This is when it came out.
Well, this is when the O2 drops were put into a model that we could take it to more people in this country, in the world.
Okay.
But Dr. Krause, in fact, I have this book here with me, guys. You've got to get this book, Oxygen, Nature's Most Important Dietary Supplement. Go on Amazon and get this book and learn about the power of oxygen. Mm-hmm. So Dr. Krause has been researching and working with oxygen and drops for 20 years.
Okay.
And so he was just kind of selling it word of mouth through a couple individual people. That's all. But it's something how God works, because the CEO of our company was looking for a product, a wow product that he could take to the market.
Okay.
One single focus product that did some amazing things. And Dr. Krause was looking for a distribution form where he could take this amazing product to the market. And so, you know, with law of attraction, like attracts like, those two things came together. And now O2 is in this business model where we are giving independent distributors the opportunity to make an income as they spread the word about what oxygen does in the body.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So now, before we get back to the power of the oxygen, I want to say, on people, the viewers on the Keep It Moving show hear me talk about this every week. Every Monday, they see the product sitting here. If I don't say anything, I still hold it up just so they can have this in their psyche.
Yeah.
I talk about the different things that I've the different testimonies I've even given the guests drops while they've been sitting here. Okay. And they're like, hey, I don't know what's going on, and I'm feeling high, and I'm feeling... So everybody has different testimonies about this. Is your mother the only testimony that you needed to get into O2? Or, like you said, you were in it at first for the monetary benefits.
So I didn't even need my mother's testimony, because I've been in wellness for 20 years myself.
Okay.
And I'm astute enough to know that there's some good things that we need to do for our bodies that we can't necessarily feel. So I already knew the power of minerals. So this isn't just oxygen. In this bottle is a proprietary blend of minerals and liquid stabilized oxygen. So I've been teaching people the power of minerals to help to heal the body for years. 80% of all diseases can be traced back to a mineral deficiency.
Right.
You correct
the
deficiency, the disease goes away. So what I did was, when I heard about this O2, I called my health mentor, who taught me everything I knew about minerals, and I was like, whoa, what's up with this oxygen? And he said, Boomy, if you have a hold of a great oxygen product, girl, you have a hold of something. And then he made me realize this. He said, how long can you go without food?
Mm-hmm.
I said, okay, we can go 40 days without food. Mm-hmm. Then he asked me, well, how long can you go without water? You can go 4 days without water. And then he asked me this question.
how long can you go without oxygen? And I was like, oh my gosh.
4 minutes.
Try going more than 4 minutes and something bad is going to happen. Yeah. So he told me that oxygen is the human body's number one most vital nutrient.
Absolutely.
And it just makes sense.
Absolutely.
So then I'm like, man, we got minerals and oxygen together in one simple, amazing product.
Now, I appreciate what you're saying, and you know, when we met in the beginning, like you, I told you the only thing that I was really interested in was making money. Mm-hmm. I sold everything from Noni juice to prepaid legal. I was like, no, not again, not again. But Enriched was the one who sent me a text, and he said, listen, KIM, what I want you to do, you teach stress management. Mm-hmm. You teach how to manage everything in the body, what works, what doesn't work. You teach this. You're a massage therapist. It's your field. I want you to look into this. If nothing else, Kim, I want you to get a bottle of this, mm-hmm. and I want you to see how well this works. Well, I didn't use it at first.
Okay.
I got the bottle and I let it sit there and looked at the colors and said how the colors kind of look like cowboy colors and, you know, blue and silver and stuff. And I looked like that. And then a friend of mine had issues with his back. Mm-hmm. And I was like, you know what? I'm just going to try. This is going to sound stupid, but let me put this on your back. And I just put the drops in my hand. I think it may have been 15 drops in my hand. And I rubbed it on his back, like in the area where the sciatica is. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to say 15 minutes, he wasn't complaining anymore. And I said, okay, maybe it was because I rubbed it a little bit. He's gotten a little relief and mm-hmm. blah, blah, blah. And sure enough, a couple days later, he was still saying that he didn't feel any pain.
Wow.
So what I did is I gave him the bottle and I said, please take this internally and let me know. And that's how I got started. And then, of course, you know, the other testimonies with one of my students with the oxygen deprivation in the lungs. And as a matter of fact, I'm going to say the testimony that I gave where his doctor was telling him, yeah, you're at 97% oxygen, which he doesn't have unless he wears his oxygen tank. He had stopped taking the oxygen. Mm. And what we all knew, he's back and forth out of the hospital, in the hospital now, because now he has lack of oxygen because he stopped taking the drops, and the only thing he's doing is depending on his oxygen tank. So of course, you know, with the oxygen tank, it's something else in there because they need him to come back and get this oxygen. But since he stopped taking the oxygen drops, you could totally tell the difference in his health. And so what I'm doing is I'm going to sponsor him because he's homeless. So I'm going to sponsor him.
I was wondering why he had stopped. So he didn't have the money.
He didn't have the money. Okay. I was giving it to him.
Okay.
And I'm going to sponsor him now so he could have the drops monthly. I figure for the few people that can't afford it, you know, that was my job. That's my duty. Here you go. Take it. And so I have him on my auto, so where he has it coming in every month.
Well, I'm sitting here as you're speaking, and inside I'm getting very emotional because out of all the years of promoting lots of wellness products, taking lots of wellness products myself, this is the one product that has created more testimonials in people quicker than anything that I have seen. And I feel so passionate about it. I wish I could just open up people's heads and say, get the drops. Get the drops. You need this. Your body will thank you for it. I mean, you got to get this book right here, guys. Oxygen, Nature's Most Important Dietary Supplement. And you'll really see the science behind it. Like, pain is caused by lack of oxygen. Mm-hmm. Listen to this. Insufficient oxygen means insufficient biological energy that can result in anything from mild fatigue to life-threatening disease. Mm-hmm. The link between insufficient oxygen and disease now has been firmly established. So oxygen is not in the air like it used to be. Mm-hmm. And the levels of oxygen are steadily declining. Mm-hmm. So while there's enough oxygen in the air for you to maintain health, maintain life, there's not enough oxygen in the air for us to actually experience optimal health.
Yes.
So we have got to supplement with our own personal oxygen supply. See, people don't understand. If your cells start losing 35% of their oxygen content, it starts to turn cancerous. Mm-hmm. Cancer cannot survive in an oxidated, alkaline environment.
Right.
If you make your body an oxygen-rich environment, disease can't live there. Cancer cannot live there. And so we're talking about a product that's so safe, a baby can use it. Look, it's just drops, all natural, totally safe, non-toxic. And here's the other thing, KIM, that I love about these drops. It's the versatility of the use.
Yes.
You can put the drops in your eyes.
In
glaucoma,
your ears.
Blurred vision, cataracts.
Yes.
Oxygenate those cells in your eyes. It does some amazing things.
Yes.
Ear infection. I had an ear infection. Took it away in just like a few hours, gone.
Yeah.
I mean, testimonies from that are incredible.
Mean, there are testimonies about this product for
everything.
Months.
Yeah.
I mean, I've heard, I gave the one about the pet. Mm-hmm. I think there's some other pet.
Yes, I want you to tell
ones.
That again. That's what I remember you giving from the front of the room.
Now,
I want to share that.
My little puppy, he's actually my sister's puppy, but his name is Max. And Max is a little Maltese. And Max had been diagnosed with colon cancer. And my sister and my niece hadn't shared that with me. And by the third day of him being lethargic and not eating and blood in the stool and different things, they decided that Wednesday they were gonna put him down. And I said, no, you know, I love Max. Everybody loves Max. So I said, no, wait. Let me come down here and give them these drops. I mean, why not try it? If he's going to die, why not try everything we can?
Right.
So we got down there, and they wanted me to see Max in his state. And when Max knows I'm there, he goes crazy. He, like, just runs and he jumps on me and he's crazy and he's barking and he never stops. Mm-hmm. Well, I showed up and Max was trying to run to me, but his legs were so weak he couldn't do it. So I almost started crying. I pick him up, I'm Max. So I noticed that as I'm rubbing him, he's not even licking me, just a little tiny bit. So I took the drops out and immediately I just put 15 drops in my hand and I tried to make him drink it. He tasted it, he didn't like the taste. So he just kind of put his head down and I put the rest of it on his nose and the fur around his mouth and my arm. That's where he was laying. And so he didn't want the oxygen on him. So of course he was licking it off. Mm-hmm. And then he's laying on my hand and he's trying to talk to me in a sense. So he starts licking my arm. Mm-hmm. So basically he's licking all the oxygen drops. 10 minutes later, my niece goes outside. She locks herself out. The doorbell rings. Max sits up.
Wow.
And he shakes, and they both look, wait a minute. Because he hadn't even been doing that.
Wow.
She rings the doorbell again. He jumps down, not thinking that his legs are moving. He jumps down, tries to run. Well, his legs are still weak, so he couldn't really run. But the fact that he jumped down and tried to run made me look like, wait a minute. Well, I stayed there about 10 minutes later. I had to leave. That night, my niece and my sister sent me a video of him just walking around the house, running around the house. The couple hours later, they had sent him outside. He was running outside. The next day, he's running, he's barking, he's eating, he's drinking. Here it is. Let me see. When was that? That had to have been March. I was just with the puppy yesterday. He is still a wild, crazy animal all over the place.
I was going to ask you how much longer after that did he live?
He's still living. Yeah, he's still living. He's still running, jumping, crazy, barking, eating everything, jumping around on hind legs.
Is she still giving him the drops?
No. She's not giving him the drops anymore. The only thing I can say about that is maybe with his little tiny body, the drops were able to heal a lot of the cancerous cells. because we're talking about taking this orally. Mm-hmm. It's absorbing into the capillaries, and it's taking the radicals, the free radicals, which are toxins and wastes, turns it into a liquid or water, and it goes intracellular. Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking anything that was cancerous, the O2 drops, I don't want to say treat or heal, the O2 drops managed it. So here we are, what, 4, 5, 6 months later, and this dog is still running around crazy like nothing has ever happened to him. It has to be what happened.
Listen to this. So I'm looking through oxygen, nature's most important dietary supplement. When I get to the part on cancer, large supplies of free oxygen in the bloodstream enter the cancer cells and disrupt the cell's reproductive process and eventually kill the cells. While more research in this area needs to be done, data is available to indicate that a daily consumption of stabilized oxygen may inhibit the growth of cancer cells and promote the growth of healthy blood and body cells. Wow. I am moved by that testimony you share. And so, as you see, guys, it's all about health at the cellular level.
Yes.
Whether that be human cells, animal cells, or even plant cells.
Because I use them in my plants mm-hmm. as well. I have a home filled with plants. And I actually meant to give some to my sister yesterday. She just ran a 200-mile race from Cumberland, Maryland to the Navy Yard. Yeah, crazy. Relay. Mm. But so she has plants as well. So what we did was we put the oxygen drops in the plants, and it was almost like the plants became healthier, mm-hmm. like the leaves were just bigger. The color was greener,
wow.
you know, and we do know that plants give off oxygen. But when you add the stabilized oxygen drops in the dirt, it stabilizes the dirt. It heals the dirt around, because sometimes that's why our plants don't grow, because the dirt that we're using isn't fertilized enough mm-hmm. or doesn't have the minerals that mm-hmm. it needs. But we put the oxygen drops inside, and almost immediately you can see the, like I said, the leaves getting bigger, getting greener. So it's not only for human consumption. Anything that's alive, anything, your food, your plants, your pets, your water, anything that human or that's alive, like I said, you can take this oxygen drops. I want everybody out there that's listening to the Keep It Moving show right now to really consider how your health is, and if there's anything else that you could do for your body, for your mind, for your spirit that could increase your level of health. I also want to just say this too. I have a sister, Regina. She's allergic to citrus.
Mm-hmm.
So whenever she eats it, whether it's an orange or a tomato, she gets these dots on the back of her tongue. And she knew that the oxygen drops is working for my mom. My mom has fibromyalgia, and she's in a pain a lot of times. For people that know about fibromyalgia, it's a painful illness. And my mom takes it twice a day. And since taking the drops, my mom can sleep well. She has no pain. So my sister decided, you know what, let me just try these drops a little bit
mm-hmm.
and let's see how it works. She didn't know it was going to work for her tongue. She was taking it for something else. But she noticed that the spots on her tongue were lessening, and she didn't feel it, you know, when you wake up, you know, you can feel everything that's going on with your mouth. And she noticed that in taking the drops, all of the citrus allergy bumps were disappearing, and now she doesn't have them and she's feeling great. So it's amazing. We've both sat here and shared testimony after testimony, and we've only shared a few, but there's hundreds of testimonies out there for these stabilized oxygen drops with minerals. So if you guys get a chance, I want you to hit us up on Facebook. We're on the Keep It Moving show. We're on Kimberly Robinson. Where do you want to give out your information as well?
Yeah, I want to do that. But I want to make a plea. I'm getting emotional here because I'm so passionate about wellness, and it just saddens me how people can listen to this information, be on insulin, have diabetes, their family be suffering, and they listen and they don't take action.
Right.
We have been brainwashed and conditioned by this medical system that keeps us sick.
Mm-hmm.
And now here we have something that's so affordable, comes with mm-hmm. a 30-day, no questions asked, money back guarantee, and can help you to get your health back. And there are people who still won't take action.
Yeah, yeah.
It just really saddens me because the answer to what we need is in this bottle. It's what God put in the air. It's not enough of it there anymore. So now we have it here in this bottle, mm-hmm. minerals and oxygen. And I'm telling you, oxygen is life.
Mm-hmm.
Oxygen is life. It's used for all of the body's major processes. So if you need to either get with Kim and order from her, or if you're hearing about this from somebody, other distributor, go back to the person who told you about this information and become their customer. Get the drops. That's what we're asking. You will get a testimony. Your body needs this. Your yes. children need it. If your kids are athletes, or whether they are or aren't, they need this product.
It's the Keep It Moving Show, and like always, we have a caller. So give us 1 second. The Keep It Moving Show, please hold. Thank you for calling in the Keep It Moving Show. Caller, you're on.
Awesome. Hi, this is Angela Mathis calling from ATL, Georgia. And I just had to call in. I'm watching it actually on Facebook Live.
All right. Hey, Angela.
Real quick, I want to just, you know, give accolades to you all for putting this on the radio and getting the word out about the O2 drops. And of course, these drops have done some amazing things for me. You know, I was dealing with a vertigo episode the other week, and I'm telling you, these drops actually revived me, stabilized me, got my balance back, you know, eliminated the dizziness, and I'm telling you, it was within minutes. You know, I put the drops in my ears, I was taking it. So, you know, even as a minister of the gospel, and I know of some pastors or ministers may see this later on Facebook Live, but like Boomy said, you know, we've been commissioned, and I'm given a charge. We need to start teaching people health, living healthy, and we definitely need to get it in the church and start teaching our members about taking care of their bodies and how it's so important to be healthy, because God has also given us that responsibility. We got to stop thinking it out. So, Boomy, you know I'm right with you. I'm very passionate about this. This is my heart. And to the young lady that talked about, you know, helping the homeless guy, hey, that's what I'm all about. We got to move these rocks. They definitely be saved by God. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Mathis.
Angela.
You know, we, we're talking about stabilize oxygen, and we're talking about managing the stress in our bodies. And you know, when I teach this every day, Boomy, a lot of people think because I'm talking about stress management that I'm basically talking about how to calm down because I'm angry, or how to move to a different job because I'm stressed out, I'm not making enough money. But what I tell people is stress is a everyday thing.
Mm-hmm.
There's a good stress, eustress, and there's a bad stress, de-stress.
Okay.
And so what happens is the more stressed we get, the tighter we become physically, our muscles. And those of you that are watching me live, I want you to pay attention to this. A lot of times what we do is we hold our body together. We close our muscles up, and if you can watch me now, you can see exactly how our muscles are tightened.
Mm-hmm.
And then we start wearing our shoulders for earrings.
Mm.
And we don't know this, we don't recognize this, because this is our new normal.
Mm.
However, we are here to retrain our bodies. What we do is we take a deep breath in and out. And notice how your shoulders just fall. See, that's the magic of oxygen in general. Now, we're talking about just the oxygen that we breathe in every day, which in its entirety is not pure oxygen. That's why we get emissions. We have to have emissions done, tests done on our cars. That's why some of us has asthma, bronchitis, because this air we're breathing is not natural. It's not pure, put it that way. So with the O2 drops, what I've done is I've taken it to my students, which a lot of them are homeless, some of them are drug addicted, some of them are chemically challenged, and a lot of them are returning home from prison. So what they would like to do, and I'm teaching them, is to retrain their body. The first things first, like Ms. Boomney stated earlier, which she read from Dr. Krause's book, is that you can only survive maybe 3-4 minutes without oxygen, and then you're dead.
That's right.
The end. There's no coming back from death. We know that. So if Dr. Krause, along with Dr. Sabi, along with many other physicians in this country, and physical therapists, and massage therapists, and wellness teachers, what we're doing is we're telling you oxygen is the number one product, the number one thing that our body uses to keep us alive. If you don't have oxygen, everything else crumbles like a sponge and dissipates.
Wow. And speaking of Dr. Krause, we are actually going to be interviewing him tonight at 8 p.m.
Nice. Yes,
on,
yes, yes.
My conference call line. So I want to give that information out.
Please.
If you want to hear from the formulator of O2 Drops, who's done all the research, put this product together, Dr. Krause will be on the line 8 p.m. Eastern. That number is 712-432-0900. Again, 712-432-0900. And the PIN number that you will need is 125-475-POUND. Dial in a few minutes early. Wait for the lines to fill up because they will be packed. Tell people about this formulator of O2 Drops, Dr. Stephen Krause, on the line tonight, live interview.
That's right.
And I want to share one more thing.
Please.
About stress. Kim was talking about stress from Nature's Most Important Dietary Supplement book, which you got to get. Any stress, whether caused by infections, toxic chemicals, emotions, or physical trauma, results in the dramatic increase of free radicals in the cells. We know free radicals are bad. These free radicals steal the available oxygen. So mm-hmm. what you have, the little that you have already, it steals that. Mm-hmm. Free radicals are highly reactive molecules considered by many researchers to be the primary cause of aging. So stress, especially if it's prolonged, depletes the cell's oxygen supply. So this predisposes the individual to a host of diseases and illnesses, including cancer. The continued and regular use of a stabilized oxygen supplement may aid cell recovery during these times of stress.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, get yourself O2 drops so that you can have your own personal oxygen supply. Get with the person who shared this with you. Get with Kim's website. Do you give out your website right
here? I do. My website I have so many websites. What? It's O2Drops.com/Kimberly Robinson. And that's how you're going to find my website on O2 Drops. But if you just want to check it out, just go to O2Drops.com, Kimberly Robinson. And you can find out all the information you need to know about these drops. And my number is on there. So when you need to call, if you need to call me, please feel free to reach out. And are you ready to give out yours, or you want to wait?
Well, you know what? I'm here to help promote you, but I do want to tell people about this live event in Greensboro this weekend.
Okay.
Because if you know anybody in North Carolina, we are having a Tri-O2NC launch on Saturday, September the 24th, this Saturday at 12:30 at the Power Play Center. That is 2207 East Cone Boulevard, a huge, big facility. You're going to be hearing live testimonies. We'll be talking wellness information that people don't want you to know about that helps the body to heal itself. We'll be sharing how you can take this information and parlay it into a significant additional stream of income for your family. And then afterwards, we're doing free product giveaway, free restaurant giveaways. This is going to be fun, guys. Music. And then afterwards, Next day is my birthday. Oh, we're gonna have a Boobie's birthday bash after.
Turn up.
We got food and everything. So please, if you're not in the area, we got people flying in, caravanning in. Just come on there to Greensboro. If you know people in North Carolina, tell them about this event. I will give out my number. So if you want to know more about this event, if you are a regular listener to this show, you will be Kim's guest at the event. And so my number is 443-864-9440, 443-864-9440. When you call me, say, hey, Kim from the Keep It Moving show sent me, and we'll make sure that you can put down as her guest, guys. But it's all about the oxygen, O2 drops, oxygen and minerals.
Yes, it is. On the Keep It Moving show, that's what we do. We look for the best of the best of the best of the best. We have them right here on the best video show. I know. If I say it, I believe it. It becomes right. That.
You speak it, girl.
How about
you
that? Law of attraction. That's what I work with. But it's the Keep It Moving show. We're going to listen to a little bit of D'Angelo when we come back. I got a couple more questions for Miss Moore. If you guys want to hit us up in the studio, it's 240-455-5934. We got people from Ghana logged on. Oh, my God. I'm so excited. Hi, guys. I'm so excited. We have the big group on Facebook logged on.
Billionaires in Training.
Billionaires in Training. That's right. It's the Keep It Moving show. Thank you all for showing us some love. D'Angelo wants to show you some love, too, okay? So it's the Keep It Moving show. We're listening to him. We're talking stabilized drops. Your health is your wealth right here on the Keep It Moving show. We're telling you how.
Let me see that picture of D'Angelo right there.
This one.
I'm gonna give your lady something else to get excited about. Oh, right. Who do we have on here? We've got Angela Mathis and
Angela.
Teresa Reed.
Hey, Miss Reed. Thanks for logging in.
Pat Boyd. Hey, Pat.
Hey, Pat.
John Polk.
Man, everybody.
Lillian Gibbs.
What's up, guys?
Melissa Jones is watching. Chris Myers.
I should have did my hair.
Oh, I was about to
put some drops.
You still look cute. All right. Hey, Therese. Therese. Hey, Saturday. Make sure you are in Greensboro. Marsha, Dongan, Cheryl. My sister, Angie Elliott. Savella's there. Hey, Savella. Daphne. Courtney, Merle. Anthony.
All right.
Renee Lacey, hey Renee, hey Delton, hey Ja. All right, Facebook.
Facebook
family.
That's what's up, guys.
So after this song, we're gonna get started again. But I'm telling you, when Kim was sharing the testimonial, guys, I just about the dog and everything, I just got so emotional because I've never had I never had a product that worked like this with so many people so quickly, and I just want people to get it. I mean, we spend so much money on things that don't do our bodies any good. You know, we go into the mall and spend, who knows, $100 real quick on nothing. Why wouldn't you invest into your health for one bottle of drops like this?
Right.
If you don't have your health, you don't have anything.
If you don't have health, you definitely don't have wealth. And we're not talking monetary, because if you're not here to enjoy your money, then you don't have wealth.
That's right.
So either one, your health is your wealth. Invest in yourself and take the time to heal from the inside out. Let your body tell you exactly what you need to do. And once you start taking these drops, you'll be able to feel it from the inside out. It's almost like a rebirth.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's what I like about it.
Well, I wish Phil was still on here, because when he came on, he was talking. When I came in, he was sharing that powerful testimony about bathing in the drops.
Yeah.
And you know how he said he just felt like every cell of his body was breathing, colors were brighter. It was just an amazing experience bathing in the O2, two bottles of it.
Right.
And, I had a similar experience. I didn't bathe in it, but the other day I was feeling so bad. I'm just terrible from head to toe. I don't know what it was that came on me. But later that day, I put O2, like 15 drops in water.
Mm-hmm.
I was like a new person. I mean, my disposition, my thoughts, my outlook, it just brought me back to life.
Right, okay.
It was just totally transformative.
You know,
I just can't explain it.
I think what I'll do is I'll try that when I get home. This entire weekend, I did seated massages for 5 hours for the Congressional Black Caucus Friday. I did a massage party yesterday. So between Thursday and yesterday, I've been doing massage after massage after massage after massage. My hands are starting to hurt. I've been doing this 20 years, so my hands are starting to hurt. My back a little bit. I'm feeling a little blah. I'm actually not feeling blah mentally. I'm great. I'm having a great day, a great time in here. But physically, I can feel the tiredness of my body. I can feel my muscles just not wanting to do too much. I think I'm going to try those drops in the bath when I get home, see how that energizes me. Yeah.
And I hadn't been using my drops in water. I just been putting them under my tongue.
Yeah.
But I'm going to start putting them in water because that's how I use them that day. And then yesterday, like 5 times during the day or 6, I put it in water all day long. Energy, just a mental clarity.
If you think about it, the water has oxygen in it.
Mm-hmm.
And if we're drinking water that's been sitting out, or if we're drinking water that has been in the sun, it brings out more free radicals when the water is sitting in the sun, because it strips it. As well as different things that we're not doing. If we were to ingest this with the water, I would think the only thing it's doing is bringing out more oxygen in the water.
That's right. Well, my health mentor said this, and if you get the book, it'll tell you all about oxygen and water. But when my health mentor was telling me about oxygen before I got to this, he said, and if you drink more water with it, you'll see more effects because it pushes the oxygen deeper into your cells or something like that.
Yep.
So,
I got it.
I know this is we're about to be off Facebook soon because my signal.
It's the Keep It Moving show. We are in here talking about oxygen, stabilize oxygen with minerals, different things that happens with your body when you are healthy. And when you are healthy, the level of oxygen in your body increases by multitudes because we are breathing oxygen with a lot of different pollutions and pollutants in it. So I mentioned, and I just got a text message about Dr. Krause's call tonight. Can you mention that one more time?
Sure. At 8 p.m. Eastern, which is 7 Central and 5 Pacific, dial into 712-432-0900, and the PIN number is 125-475-POUND. Again, 712-432-0900, and the PIN number 125-475-POUND. Dial in a few minutes early because we're going to start right on time. And Dr. Krause, the formulator of O2 Drops himself, will be interviewed on our conference call line tonight.
All right. I'm looking forward to that because when you have such a phenomenon like what this should be, should become, you need to have the person who has brought this to life so we can grill him, because I have questions. What took you so long? when will this be implemented in the bigger scheme of things like hospitals, like different things where this is given to us on a regular, like this will become our new normal?
Right. Well, let me answer that. That is going to take people becoming a part of this crusade and opening up their mouths, asking people, have you heard about those O2 drops? Giving them information. We have brochures, we have newspapers, we have websites and recorded calls. It's going to take passionate people like us to get the word out. The medical community, I mean, they're big business.
Mm-hmm.
They're all about pharma, you know, prescriptions. We're not in that world.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And I don't even want to take this to a hospital because they may try to shut us down because they're not trying to get people well naturally.
Right,
we know
that. Right.
So we've got to go to our mothers, our churches, our family members, our sororities, and take our communities back. You know, organization by organization, family by family, by spreading the word, on a grassroots level. And we might not have time to get into this today, but I just want to let you all know there is a financial opportunity available that if you're passionate about wellness, if you really want to see people get results, the company will pay you for that word of mouth advertising.
All right. Mm-hmm. You know, well, maybe we should talk to them about sponsoring the Keep It Moving show.
All right.
Oh, man. I love it. I love it. I love the opportunity. But what I love more is you and your health. Again, if you're not healthy, you can't promote health. Mm-hmm. If you're not healthy, you can't promote anything, because basically your health will deteriorate, and in yourself, you won't be allowed to believe in anything, because along with deterioration of your cells becomes deterioration of your mind, because you have less oxygen in your brain as well. And what happens is you become depressed. You become sick. Everything negative, that's what you'll become with oxygen deprivation. Mm-hmm. Okay? So if nothing else, what you've heard out of these testimonies from Ms. Moore and myself and Enriched, and Ms. Mathis and Regina from Richmond, what you've heard was not only is your health your wealth. Goodness, did I forget what I'm just getting ready to say?
Okay. It still sounds good. Keep it going.
Okay. Between everything, what you've heard is your health is your wealth. And it starts with oxygen. Mm-hmm. I mean, from the smallest thing to being allergic to citrus, to having your hair grow back, because that's what I'm doing as well on my temples. Yes, and it's from me wearing baseball hats and from pulling them up in ponytails on the sides of my hair, my temples, my hair was thinning. I just take the drops and I put it right in the area, and next thing you know, I just started having hair growing back in my area.
We got before and after pictures on that too.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And on top of that, it's almost like everybody is going to Rogaine and stuff like that. You don't have to do this. You can put this in your water, you can put this in your food, you can do this by itself. So what we wanted to do was we wanted to bring it to you on this show, the Keep It Moving show, because my listeners often talk about management and stress management and health, because that's what I talk about. So I wanted to be sure to bring Ms. Moore on into the studio with us so I could get you more information about this. Every Monday, I put this up in your faces and I tell you your health is your wealth, and I tell you, I suggest to you that these oxygen drops may be the savior that you're looking for. It may be, if you give it a try. And why not try something that says, if you don't like it, we'll give you your money back.
That's right.
We'll give you your money back.
No risk purchase.
So basically, for the most part, if you tried it and you didn't work, you don't even have to keep it. You send it back. Because it'd take clutter up your house. Come on, guys. And you get your money back. I mean, it's a win-win situation.
But can I tell people how to use it?
Please.
Because that's very important.
Please.
To get results. So the best way is to allow the drops to absorb sublingually under the tongue. Mm-hmm. So you want to put 15 to 25 drops 3 times a day under the tongue and let it sit there. Just hold it there. Let it sit there so it can absorb into the capillaries, getting right into the bloodstream, oxygenating those cells. And you've heard it before, disease cannot thrive in an oxygenated, alkaline environment. Oh, we have another caller.
Hey, all right. It's another caller on the Keep It Moving show. It's the Keep It Moving show. Good morning.
Enrich, how you doing?
Hey, Enrich. Thanks for calling back.
Thank you for having me. Is Ms. Moore still there?
She is still here.
Ms. Moore, Ms. Kim, and an audience, there's something I want to share with you. And I'm happy that Ms. Moore has a book that I received a recipe from that has assisted me with my asthma.
Okay.
Ms. Moore, I think it's either page 116 or 113. Dr. Stephen R. Cross converses about the O2 stabilized oxygen combined with something that we all drink and how that person had results. And the reason I'm being generic about my description is because I want Ms. Moore to be able to read what is written.
Okay, I can have it right here. It says,
right there.
Fatigue, emphysema, and asthma are conditions where adequate amounts of oxygen cannot reach the bloodstream because of congested airway passages in the lungs. It has been reported that just 15 drops of stabilized oxygen 3 times a day in pure water may by the third day begin to break up the bronchial congestion and infection always associated with these conditions. Want me to keep going?
That's what I'm telling you.
Yes.
I'm bringing that to a point. Earlier I spoke of how when I have spare time, I have a gym here in Stafford where I help boxers, people who learn how to arm fight, contenders. And I would at times get winded, and one of the assistant coaches would have to give me my inhaler so I can continue. I'm now able to go well into the 15th round, 15-minute round,
ooh,
and not have to go into my inhaler.
Awesome.
This is life-changing.
Yes, it is.
Now, I can't give someone, I'm just about to cry. I can't give someone else's story.
Right.
But my personal story, understand, son's a boy in Baltimore, raised with this doggone asthma. When my mama didn't have a car, we had other transportation, and I had an asthma attack, and Lord knows she thought I was going to die. But don't forget it. It was a stressful time, and for the life of me, I'm well past 50. For the first time, and this is real deal, I'm a grown adult man, I don't cry. You really understand what I'm saying? This has changed, enriched quality of life for me. So for your listeners, Ms. Kim, who have young children, that are dealing with mold in the house and different conditions that we live in that we just can't control, but we can control how we handle it. They need this.
You know,
they need this product.
I'm so glad you called back in.
Yeah, me too. You know, enriched, a lot of times, you know, and we've all been through different network marketing. I don't want to call them schemes. Network marketing business opportunities. And I haven't done things in the exact way I should, but I've never seen a business opportunity in network marketing as I'm seeing here. Because again, I started off, and Enrich knows because he brought me in. I started off with only wanting to do this for the money. I've given out free, I don't know how many of these big 2 ounce bottles, because I just want people that I know to be able to try this. And sure, I'm not doing a good job marketing for myself by giving these away free, but that's how much I believe in this. That's how much I believe that if you were to take this, you would start seeing benefits. You would start seeing the benefits of taking these stabilized oxygen drops and minerals. You will start feeling, and if you don't, just know that on the inside it is working intercellularly.
A lot
of times you can't see or feel what that is. It is working. You don't stop. And if nothing else, the fact that you get your money back if you do not like it in 30 days is enough to say, let me just try it. What do you have to lose?
That's
almost
right.
Sound like Donald Trump.
You know, everybody under the sound of your voice, whether you are a part of the organization or not, hearing about this for the first time, you have a responsibility now you've gotten this information.
Yes.
You need to ask 10 people today, have you heard about those O2 drops? And if they say no, what's that? Then you need to give them Kim's website, so that they at least can get the information.
Yes.
We tell people about shoe sales, we tell them about movies, we tell them about restaurants. Why wouldn't we tell them about something that could extend their life? Asthma. He's a grown man crying because he knows the difference that it's making to keep him here for his daughter, for his wife.
Yes.
That's what we're talking about, guys.
Yes.
Some simple drops that can change your life, give your family their health back.
Yes.
So we're passionate about this. So ask 10 people today, at least 10 people, have you heard about those O2 drops? If you have a Facebook, put out a testimony about it, or ask that on your social media wall to start spreading the word about that. And then we have a video. It's watchhowo2works.com. Remember that O is for oxygen. watchhowo2works.com. That's a testimonial video with some people from our team just sharing what the product has done for them. So if you want to get information out to people, watch how O2 works. But Enrich is passionate. I mean, this guy has people in Ghana.
Yes.
Enrich, tell me, what do you have going on overseas?
Oh, you're still sitting there,
daddy
peel off my face.
Aww. You're so cute.
Life has been good. Meaning, since Ms. Moore introduced me to O2 drops, and so about March, late February, I enrolled. So it's been roughly 4 to 5 months. And in those 4 to 5 months, I've only spoken to a few people here in the U.S. and Canada. Literally five or so on my hand. Majority of my time has been concentrating in God. And today, this morning, it has blown up.
What number is blown up?
you just might want to, well, let's put it this way. Personally enrolled over 400 people in Ghana.
Whoa.
I'm online. So, to me, if that, you know, based on 100% check match, that's cool.
Wow.
But the results, because now we are having a meeting every Friday in Ghana at 10 a.m. to 12 noon. We have 3 to 4 pickup locations for those who want to pay cash, because everyone in Ghana does this without necessarily a credit card, and it's in U.S. funds. So the Ghanaians can go to a bank, make a deposit, get their deposit receipt, go to our local office, pick up their product, and everything is applied to their back office.
Man.
The Ghanaian customers have the same option because of the order ID number that's associated with our team members in Ghana.
Well, I want to applaud you. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. That's awesome.
Go right ahead. Because it's been a work of passion.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a work of passion. And you and I spoke years ago. We met a couple years ago at another event with another company. Our paths crossed from a childhood friend of mine. And ironically, here we are.
Providence.
Business associates again.
You know, when, thank you, Enriched. And you know, the beautiful thing about this here is Enriched and I have known each other for many years. When JPC was going down and the Keep It Moving Show 1 was going down. And with Enriched and Ms. Moore crossing paths, when you find people that you know are serious about their craft, you get them involved. And what we'd like to do, Enriched, Ms. Moore, and myself, is get the rest of you involved who would like to find out just how much your wealth is your health. So if you guys can contact us or o2drops.com/Kimberly Robinson, or try to find us on Facebook, we're everywhere. Or just hit me up here in the studio or on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, and we'll let you know exactly how to start transforming your body into a powerful journey of wellness. Transform your body into a powerful journey of wellness.
Hey, Ms. Kim?
Yes.
Some people know about what's called Oktoberfest. Well, let's have an O2 Oktoberfest by you.
Oh, we could do that.
Oktoberfest.
Oktoberfest.
The O2 Superfest by the KIN show. Then in Bowie, Maryland, we got to set a date.
You know what? We can do it. We can do that. What we're going to do right now, though, we're going to close the Keep It Moving show so that Tiffany can come in. But you and I, you know how we do. Facebook, we call each other, we text each other. And then Miss Moore, we're going to have to get her into our little circle here so we can make sure that anything that we do that involves the masses involves her as well, because she is so awesome bringing this information to us. We just, when I get tongue-tied and go blah, 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 you know, I feel comfortable because Miss Moore has my back.
Absolutely. I'm always here for you. And girl, I'm just being here today, I've been passionate about this from day one, but just hearing your story, if you just tell your stories yeah. to people, you're going to change not tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of lives.
Well, I'm looking forward to
you
it.
You know, and then, of course, when we put the mission before the commission, mm-hmm. the money's going to show up anyway. Mm-hmm. When you have a heart. When you lead with your heart like you're doing and you tell these stories and you make sure that you get your profit, because you yeah. can't stay in business giving it away. I yeah. appreciate that heart. You can't give it all away, yeah. you know? But I have people to take responsibility for their health, and you're going to soar in so many ways.
You know, I appreciate that, Ms. Moore. Sometimes what I do is my heart is a little big. But what I've done was I figured if I could just do this, then everything that else that I need will just come into my universe. Mm-hmm. And so I kind of work on that law of attraction type of thing, that because I gave it to you, eventually it will come back mm-hmm. to me. I'm going to work a little bit on my business side, though, because I can't live like that. But in general, I want everybody to experience their new health as their wealth. And if we can have you back on the show sometime soon, I would appreciate it.
Absolutely. It would be my pleasure.
Thank you so much. And everybody, please log on. Stay logged on, because Miss Tiffany is coming on. We are, she always talks about something fabulous, and I'm into her time. So we're gone. It's the Keep It Moving show. Remember, every Monday, wherever you are on this planet, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Eastern time. I love you guys. Thank you. Stay logged on. Tiffany's coming on, and I know she has something that you definitely want to hear. Stay tuned. We're out.
And I was gonna say, stay right there. Hello, ladies. Hey. Miss Booby and Miss Kim. Miss Booby probably doesn't remember me.
I remember your
from
face.
From the Soul Purpose Masterminds conference, and we did the
did you
water.
Do the oils?
Yeah.
Okay.
But then we did the water. What was it? The juicing.
Yes,
ma'am. How are you?
I'm good.
What
how
I want to start doing, Kim, is because you're closing. Come here, what you're closing with, and just pick right up.
Okay. So,
hey, lady. Yeah. I know it's Rosa, right?
Yes. How are you?
How are you?
All right.
Boomy.
That's Boomy. That's right there. That's Boomy. Yeah. That's what I said, because you see how small the world is, and just keep looking like you're connected.
I thought you lived in California.
What?
All this time.
It's good to see
that's
you.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Everybody getting very things
happening. We've been at home.
Babies being born. Oh, my
God. Yeah.
How
you
doing?
Time.
Mm-hmm. You look like a teenager yourself.
Good job.
Thank you.
And you know I'll be on tonight.
Of you, because Facebook yeah. doesn't show me a lot of stuff anymore. I know you had an affirmation call in the morning or something.
Oh, yeah. I have a meditation. I
appreciate it.
Okay. I used to see it. And then I don't see it on Facebook because you show me.
I know, because what I've noticed in Facebook is that they're introducing me to
new
other people.
Yes.
Look at my friends.
All right.
Okay.
Well,
it's happening with me too.
Really?
I keep getting a bunch of likes from people that like somebody else like her, somebody else like her. And I was like, who are these people? So maybe they're just expanding.
Well, you know, I have something like 2,000 some odd people on my Instagram. Said, you need to meet the rest of your friends. But see, the thing is, they don't have about 1,000 of them. So I got to
connect
with
them.
And I don't see that.
How you doing?
I gotta go on people's pages. And I've never been so okay.
You sound like me. I was
all of a sudden. I'm so tired. But I will actually
non-stop.
Okay.
Because it's all shit I posted on.
And then it had to be the rain.
Yeah.
Which is
man. And I'm like, oh, I like that.
We're doing right now. We're doing
Okay.
Now sometimes doing an intro, it's 21 days. I use detox stuff and I use
Let me give you my card. Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I do a personal development call.
Really?
And it's generic, same type of, you know, they teach you mindset, success principles. We just finished Think Your Way to Wealth and,
I mean, we don't even know anymore. what our friends doing these days?
Well, you tagged me just so I can see it.
Yeah, I went last week, was it?
Who? Sadie was.
She was down at the Capitol or Monument or something on Facebook. She posted and said she ran into somebody. I was like, wow, we didn't even know she was here.
Wow.
So,
and I'm like,
seeing
but
you.
I ain't been trying to get, they need to step up to come together.
Yeah, to
just break bread. If you're in a town, just let people know we can meet you at a restaurant. And we can just have like lunch or something.
Didn't I just say I'm doing all that?
Kim, did you tell them about the O2?
I know I mentioned it to Tiffany before
Make sure they have some information. I think they already got their business stuff locked down, but as far as the oxygen, they need to hear about the oxygen.
Got it. Yep.
Okay.
Well, I'm doing also a challenge, and I need to actually formally do it. I'm doing a grounding challenge. Have you heard about grounding and earthing? Physicians are now using touching the earth.
Oh, yeah.
To kill inflammation and Z radicals in your body. Mm-hmm. And they're having profound success.
Using the energy from the earth to come off your feet.
And so you don't even have to do the feet, you can do a tree.
Oh, really?
You don't have to even walk on the ground barefoot.
Oh.
Or then put your hand on the tree.
Okay.
You know, same
thing. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah.
Walk on cement. Same difference.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because the energy, cement is a conductor.
You can see move those cameras around for you. Put it on there.
Is this chair getting shorter or
look like somebody
Okay, ladies. Anything I wanted to be about on that Monday.
It's
the Keep It Moving show, so I keep it moving.
Oh, good.
And that's why I said we